night. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
It's Friday the 13th, so look out for the weirdos.
Bruh, Logan, it's Wednesday. We have a very spooky episode for you guys.
Siri, define spooky.
Siri, define idiot.
You.
Ouch, that stings.
Okay, here's a video from the drama club.
Hello, Spartans, we are Drama Club. I'm Olivia Shelton, and I'm your historian.
I'm Avery Smith, and I'm your publicity. We wanted to let you know about our Halloween social coming up later this month. The social will take place on October 28th at 6 p.m. Now you may be wondering, what is a social? It's a Halloween party where we will have Halloween-themed games for you to play, like pumpkin bowling and cornhole.
There will also be a costume contest, so come in your scariest or funniest outfit. This drama club social will be free for anyone who wants to attend.
However, for the rest of the socials, if you are not a drama club member, you will not be able to attend.
But don't worry, anyone can join drama club. If you have any more questions, please contact us on the Instagram at @MurrayHigh_theater.
We hope to see you on October 28th for our Halloween social.
Oh, so dramatic. Someone catch me. We got a FCC LA. We'll be holding their next activity on October 21st in room 237 after school. And you can let your imagination run wild with their pumpkin decorating contest and a raffle. Go win some stuff.
Sounds fun. Now here's a video from counselors to our beloved scene.
Okay, so I am one of the counselors here at Murray High School. I am also the scholarship coordinator in that I take care of the scholarship page and direct you guys to where you can find out scholarships. Probably the biggest thing about scholarships is most of your money is going to come from the school itself. And they are going to be based off of your GPA and your ACT. So that is why it's so important to possibly take the ACT more than one time. So I stress all of our seniors to look at taking the October ACT, which the deadline is this Friday. Okay. I'm going to direct you to our scholarship page. So if you go to the counseling center, click there. Come down here, and there is a scholarship tab. So the first place that you want to go to is the Utah College Scholarships, because that is where most of your money is going to come from, the school itself. So schools have indexes. These are all the schools in the state of Utah that have an index, and then you can locate all the scholarship pages here. So for example, Utah State, there's their index. So they're looking at GPA, ACT. Okay, so you wanna get an idea about that. Then also, let's say they don't have an index. Then you're gonna come down here, click on it. Great example is UVU. Here's their scholarship page. So here's all their academic. That's what you'd qualify ACT and GPA, but look at all the other categories that we're looking at that you can search for money. These are called miscellaneous scholarships, okay? So there's a lot of money that you can look through, but when it comes down to it, you've got to get on the school webpage. Another thing I want to point out is national scholarships, so miscellaneous. You can use search engines. Main thing is we want you to use a safe search engine. So all of these are available. And then we also, one thing that a lot of kids don't know, and we will give you this information in your senior meeting come April, but we have a lot of community members that donate money for scholarships. So about 45 community scholarships that we offer. So, and that will be on our webpage, all the applications starting April 1st. Okay?
Perfect. Are there like any other important deadlines seniors need to know?
Deadlines, yes. So you will be receiving a timeline in your CCR this week. There is a timeline on there. October 1st is FAFSA. That's government money. So that will open up October 1st. So I highly suggest you get with your parents and you get your financial aid filled out. Okay, and then starting November 1st, we'll start to have admissions deadlines. And then just a heads up, we will call you down for college application week, and we will help you with one application. Okay, so be ready for that the first week of October.
All right, okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hosting a blood drive, and you might be wondering, why is a blood drive even important? Well, here are three reasons why. Number one, hospitals need blood so that they can perform blood transfusions for patients who are losing a lot of blood. Reason number two is we need a lot of diversity of blood supply because not everyone has the same blood type, so the more diversity, the better. Reason number three is that because of COVID, we need blood more than ever. And there's only 3% of Utah that donated blood. So come to the blood drive, it's important.
The requirements for donating blood are you have to be at least 16 years old, at 110 pounds, and haven't donated blood in the last 6 to 8 weeks. Also, make sure you have parent consent.
Before scheduling your appointment, you need to pick up a consent form for Ms. Lee Chin's room. If you are 18, you still have to get a parent consent, and you have to turn it in before October 25th. Scheduling will be done on the 26th of October. Spar on Spartans and donate blood! You try, kiss tomorrow, goodbye,
we threw to your shield. Hey, what's going on, Spartans? So, just like last year, we've had an issue with students skipping class or just not getting their absences excused. So, if you need to get rid of some of those or make up a U for racking up those tardies, you can go to room 117 before school to do before school detention with Officer Burnside.
Hi, this is Stella Hange from Spartan Vision, and today we're going to be interviewing our new security team. Hi, I'm Stella Hange, back again with
Carson Chacon.
And I'm here to ask him a few questions about him being our new security team member here at Murray. So Carson, what made you come work here at Murray?
I grew up here in Murray, went to Murray High School. It's just kind of me giving back to the community and yeah.
Honestly, great answer. What are you most excited about working here at Murray?
Just the experience and getting to know the school a little bit more and the staff, so.
All right, one last question, Carson. Say, hypothetically speaking, a wave of kindergartners start attacking the building, each wave adding 10 kindergartners. How many waves do you think you can take on?
Ooh. All of them. All of them.
All of them. You heard it from them, guys. Thanks, Carson.
Thank you.
There's a home football game today. Be there or be square.
Yeah, square.
Yeah,
square up, let's go.
Sorry there, we kind of lost control there. So there is a band and orchestra concert October 19th and 7 p.m. I hear that they got some smooth tunes.
Oh yeah, I like that, yeah. And on top of that, there's a band and percussion concert October 20th at 7 p.m.
People who missed picture day or who want retakes, makeup pictures will be in the auditorium on October 19th at 7 a.m. Remember, you must bring your packet or pictures from the first picture day for retakes.
Good. My picture was an absolute massive wreck. I think I might have scared the picture lady. But however, my YouTube channel...
And finally, the best announcement today.
Drum roll, please! Fall break!
Yep, fall break will be on October 14th and 15th.
Plus the long week.
And just make sure you don't actually fall unless it's in a pile of leaves.
Or my mannequin arms.
I'm Ryan.
Ryan, my guy, XXXXD! And I'm Logan!
Yeah, woo! Logan for life!
And this is Spartan Vision signing off.